Hey, we're back. It's part two.
Hey,
Hey,
part two.
let's do
We're
this
having a
thing.
terrible game.
Having a rough game. We're gonna jump back into it. I'm gonna clear the noise tokens. Lyle, let's just do this, dude.
Yeah.
Let's win, dude. Let's just win. Spin to win.
Spin to win.
All right, here we go.
Here we go.
Here.
Oh my God! Boom. Everyone's they're calling in. They want Matt to come in. They want the salty dog to come in,
no,
dude.
No. We're not telling. No. Yeah. You boys.
Yeah. You don't understand Matt in this game. He is not a fan.
Don't poke the bear. Don't poke
he's
the bear.
Also
we want
not a
salty
fan
Matt.
Of me and Chris's play style. He's generally not a fan of us.
It would be great if he was on Skype and I could just pull him in.
Oh,
let's go to Matt. He might jump in later, but can't wait for that.
Yeah, that's gonna be great.
All right, man, what are you doing with Ricky boy here?
I'm gonna shoot the assault rifle, dude. I'm gonna take care of these guys that are with us.
Okay, let's do it. Wait, you guys didn't take any hits? You do take hits, right?
No, we just got moved up on.
Oh, you just got moved up on. Sorry. We literally didn't take. We literally took. A
I
half
love how
second.
You just assume that we take hits.
Yeah, I just assume we're gonna die.
You're like, let's go. So we didn't distribute our usual hits. No.
Okay, here we go. Do this thing. Oh, dude, bro.
I'm about to end our Skype call, man. I'm about to just be like, oh, my internet.
Rick literally is horrible with weapons.
Did you put the two?
I did.
On the counter?
You're now at three twos. And actually, do those two ones count as two?
No, aren't those two ones count? All right, do it again.
You got one.
The odds are not in my favor.
Damn. I walked all the way over here to give this to you. You're literally at point blank range.
I mean, there's nothing else that I can do. I'm gonna shoot this thing.
Yes, you got him with a
crit.
Finally, dude. Finally. Oh.
we need a 1 in 3 counter soon at this rate. Ah, jeez.
We're just gonna have the numbers like like a kill counter.
Somebody, if anybody out there is an app developer, Chris Dice Tracker would be great.
Yeah, Dice Tracker. That'd be great. Or go to Twisted Key, who might be making the next the upgrade to this, who makes this app, and tell them to put it in for Crit Camp.
Okay, Raul.
You're in the
Yeah, man.
You're in the cursed intersection, as Majay would call it.
Okay. I'm going to go into the room and search.
Dave says I'm not allowed to drive the car either.
Yeah.
Yeah. You're not allowed to roll. I'm not allowed to drive cars. Just going to go in the room
and
search.
I need more equipment. Yeah. I need more equipment. I'm going into the room and I'm searching.
Oh, I want to get that.
And I know that you guys in the chat don't like this last action search, but I'm doing it anyway.
Oh, man. You crazy. You cray. You cray right now.
I know.
Yo, thanks for the host, Davey boy. You can check out Dave, the new nerd in town. He's hanging out and chat with you guys. He knows all about the TVs and the videos and the films and stuff. Follow
him
on Twitch.
Oh yeah, speaking of which, Dave, I'm finally I have one more episode
chainsaw.
Left of Mr. Robot. I don't know if you've been watching that, but it's awesome.
Got a chainsaw.
It's awesome. Okay, cool.
Pull the chainsaw out.
Bill. He's gonna go in and search.
Bill. Same thing?
No, yeah.
You're doing two end of turn searches. You're just playing with fire.
I am.
Plenty of ammo for pistols, either twins or rifle.
There you go.
You can reroll your rifle, your shots, all the shots you miss, all those twos and ones.
Pew pew.
Nima. Okay, Nima's got her guns. She's got guns. Oh, I can't open the door yet. Should I just come with the group? According to the lore, we're not supposed to leave anyone behind.
Yeah, come with the group. Don't get left behind. You can go to the intersection and shoot south. It has a range of two.
I'm gonna level us up. That'll put us in yellow.
Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, don't do that.
I'm just going with a group. Oh, and I can give my action. I got to give my action.
I haven't watched the season finale of Mr. Robot, so don't spoil it for me.
I got to watch Mr. Robot. I've heard things.
Dude, it was, oh my God. It was like,
what's Mr. Robot? Describe it to me. I've heard of
episode
it.
Episode 8 was where it went.
This guy.
Bananas. Okay. It was so good.
Who do we want to do what? Let's get this door open. Who can open this door? Not Achille. Not one.
I think Nima's the only one. She has the crowbar. Wait. Okay. Did Nima go? Did you give an action?
Yeah, okay. I'm going to give it to Achille. So he can go one, trade, one, open the door.
Yes. Wait, who's first next turn? Oh, Achille hasn't gone yet.
No, Achille hasn't gone yet. So I'm giving the free action to Achille.
All right.
Okay, free action to Achille. In turn. Okay, Wanda.
Oh, I see what you're saying, Maje. They went in the direction I thought they were going to go. Wanda. But if they did something like that, that would have been crazy. That would have been really different.
I'm going to go. I'm going to get crazy with you. I'm going to go end of turn search as well. Playing with fire. I'm coming into the room as well. Search.
Okay.
Here we go. End of turn search. Spare change. Damage 2 with sawed-offs. Great.
Wow.
Yo, I think I've got sounds for that, don't I? Don't I? Oh, I have the wrong sound effect board. Boo. I thought I had my rum and bones spare change sounds. Ching, 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 ching. Closest thing I got.
Sleigh bells, dude.
Okay.
It ain't Christmas no more. I took down the tree. It's on the curb.
That's right, dude. No more Christmas. No more Christmas
right now.
I took down my Christmas lights in the 10-degree weather today. All right.
Yeah,
so
took down my Christmas lights yesterday.
That's right. We're for real. We're done. Done with Christmas. All right. I'm gonna move one.
Reaction. Okay.
I'm gonna trade with Nima. I don't know why I'm on red.
Get on your Achilles screen there.
I'm gonna trade with Nima. I'm going to give her, I don't know. Oh, I'll give her the mag.
Yeah, I liked how it began too, Maje. It was like, I mean, I'm a sucker for Hack the Planet.
Yeah, dude. Oh, was it very similar to Hackers?
Well, the guy is a computer hacker.
Oh, cool. I want to watch. Okay, so then I go over one. I'm going to bust open this double doors. So when I bust open this double doors, it doesn't spawn everything inside, right?
No, because first of all that stuff is indoor alley, and all of those doors are already open.
Right. All these rooms are already open. Okay. Pop in the door. Yeah. Boom. Okay.
Look at that.
Door is open.
Jimmying that door.
Yeah, dude. Double doors are busted open.
All right, zombie turn. Actually, my stream actually just froze.
People saying the stream's once. It's weird. We back? We cool? I've got no drop frames. I think we're pretty good. Let me know, guys.
Oh.
Lagged out. Oh. Okay. I think we're good.
Is back now. You guys cool? Everybody can see what we're doing? Yeah, just let us know if you can't see us, then you wouldn't. Then you can't say anything.
Yeah. Hey guys, are we good? Yeah, I'm not seeing any drop frames, guys. Sorry if you're having any issues. Okay, cool. Zombies moved. Now let's spawn some zombies. One walker. Top right, two walkers.
All right.
Street, one walker. Bottom,
one toxic runner.
One fatty.
Oh, man. First one of those.
OG fatty.
Yeah, my stream.
Okay.
Yeah, my stream keeps lagging out.
We know you've got internet issues.
My Twitch.
Could be Twitch side, yeah, that's true.
My internet's fine now that I rebooted my
sorry about that, router. Guys. Let us know if you keep having any issues. It's our buddies over there playing board games, trying to play some Ghostbusters. They're sending all their
They're crossing streams.
They're crossing streams. And Vigo's coming over here through the Keymaster.
Vigo's
coming over and lagging and DDoSing the Crit Camp stream.
It's Vigo.
Here's an idea. Go over to Playing Board Games, twitch.tv/playingboardgames, and see if they're DDoSing us from Canada. That's probably what's happening. I'm pretty sure that's what it is. I'm sure the Airstream's fine. We're starting a war. We're going to hack the planet.
What are we doing here? Oh, yeah. Hack the planet. Hack the Gibson.
Check their trash file.
We're just going to go... They're trashing our rights, man. They're trashing, trashing our rights. Okay. We're gonna go into the mall now, right?
Doors open. We gotta get those keys, dude.
I want to search first. I'm gonna search.
You need more stuff?
I do need more stuff.
Needs more things. Okay.
I got all this webbing that I need.
You got cookies. You gain an experience point. If you discard it. Did you discard it when you picked it up?
Yeah, discard it. Get that out of my inventory. Okay, move towards the mall entrance.
Okay. One thing we could do is keep some guys outside to clear it.
It is the garbage file. You're right. It is the garbage file.
Garbage file,
and
sorry.
Then serial killers. And then serial killer gets the disc from the trash after... Johnny Lee Miller's like, "True trash in our rights." But you're right, garbage file.
It's a big old book that doesn't fit on a shelf. The big old ugly orange book can't fit on a shelf.
Where's Bill? He's going to search.
He's with glass bottles. Oh.
Okay, let's put that in the back pocket.
You've got some random assortment of crap.
Yeah, go to the intersection.
Intersection? You want to go to the intersection or towards the door?
Towards the door. Sorry.
Okay. All right.
He's me. Okay.
Nima.
Remember to give your action to somebody.
Oh, right. I kind of want to give it to Wanda. What's Wanda rocking right now? She's rocking some heavy artillery, right? Oh, not really.
You can give it to Wanda so she can search and catch up.
Well, I want her to run into the building. I want her to get in there before too many zombies pile up so she can grab that X and get out. What is a Nima rocking? This is what I'm going to do. I'm going to give the coin. I'm going to give her the extra mana to Wanda. Okay.
Okay.
Right there. She's got the coin. She goes. Mm-hmm. She gets to go second. Now, Nima is going to go in there and give her the assault rifle.
Okay.
So she can make a push as needed.
Okay.
Nima's going to come over, trade Wanda.
And just give it to her.
Yeah, I'm just going to hold on to pause gun. Yeah. Okay.
And then you're going to move back out?
I'm going to move back out.
Okay.
In turn, Wanda is going to use her free action. I'm just going to run. So 1, 2.
Hold on a sec. My cat's doing something crazy downstairs.
All right. I'm going to check this out. Oh, take care, Dave. Good to see you, man. Everybody check out the new Nerd in Town, as you can see down there, if you guys are interested in TV, film. He does some awesome talks on Wednesdays and Sundays nights. He plays games with us occasionally. He may be even here on Thursday to play some. I think we're going to do Terraria this Thursday with Senpai Matt. Sensei Sice. You might know him. So thanks a lot, Dave. Thanks for hanging out with us and hosting the stream. Part of the Crit Camp family. What?
Okay, sorry. All right. See you, Dave. Winston.
Okay, so I went 1, 2, 3. And can you see where I am now inside the mall? I still have one more action.
So you went one.
I still have one free action.
Okay. Okay.
What should I do? I could. Oh. If I wanted to, I could have. No, I couldn't have traded. I guess I could have. Instead of doing this.
You could have went one, trade.
Yeah, trade for something to open the barricade. Should we open the barricade?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you can do that.
Dude, let's do that. Okay. Okay, who in that group has the... Okay, Achille, give me that. I'm just going to take it from Achille, okay? Okay, Achille, give me the crowbar, right?
I don't think I don't think anything spawns when you open the mall.
Yeah, I don't think so. They're all open.
Yeah, they're all open.
Yeah, all the shops and stuff are open doors and stuff inside the mall. There's no spawning inside the mall, I believe. Right? I mean, I know the inside alleys don't spawn. This is what I was curious about.
I mean, I figured like the little rooms don't spawn because their doors are already open.
But that could just technically mean that it's one big room.
Oh, right.
It's one giant room with a bunch of rooms in it. Do we spawn them?
I mean...
Do we need to Google this?
I mean, to be safe, we could probably just spawn them all. How many spawns are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14... Right, there's 14 rooms. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Okay, here we go. Do you spawn zombies in mall shop when the red mall door has been opened? This person, Scott Hill, says yes. It says, this person's arguing. I'll give it Alan on Board Game Geek. Normally, I would say yes, but since a bunch of survivors begin the game behind a barricade in the TCM book states, complete barricades aren't considered doors for spawning. They don't isolate rooms from the rest of the building. The servers have access to all shops and rooms inside the mall. The survivors have access from the very beginning. Since there are no locked doors, separate the areas in the mall. Thus, you would not spawn in the shops. If this is true, one might wonder why on earth the scenario rules specify that no zombies may spawn in tile 6M. That's the top left tile where the zombies
are.
We played it so that once the mall front door was cracked open, spawns were made in all the shops and rooms. But do you guys think that was the intended way for the scenario to play? People say yes. You can also arrange for there to be more than six noise in another zone quite easily.
Hold on a sec, sorry.
What do you guys think? I mean, we're not supposed to spawn in that 6M tile where the two guys are. Okay, so Majay's saying, opening a shop's door generates a zombie spawn in the shop. The same happens if the shop door is opened or missing when the mall double door is opened.
Opening shop's door generates a zombie.
So we are supposed to spawn all these things?
Okay.
Yeah, that's
what it's confusing because yeah,
because there's the survivors that are in, but the argument on Board Game Geek is that those survivors, are they in play? We're playing that they're not right now, right?
We're playing that they're not in play.
So they're kind of just in there. We don't know what's going on inside that mall.
Yeah.
So technically, when I opened that door last round, right?
Yeah.
At the end of the round, we should have spawned everything in there.
Okay.
And then they should have moved. Let's do it then. And then they should have moved, right?
Okay.
Okay, so before I do this crap, okay, back. How many turns have we taken? Quite a few.
So you opened the door before we did zombie spawn?
Yeah, my turn was the last turn.
No, you can leave everybody there. Just the five spawn things that you see on the spawn points are actually going to be in five different rooms instead.
And you didn't, you haven't, we haven't done anything else this turn really, except search and move around.
Yeah, we haven't killed anything this turn.
Because Raul went, Nima went, and then I'm on Wanda. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So
all it was like searching and moving. So. It's not that bad of a rewind.
Okay, so where are we starting the spawning?
As far doesn't away really from matter. Us? Yeah, far away, and then move our way back towards us. That is probably what we would have done. So that one zombie that's in the bottom left corner, he's going to be at the top right corner.
And these guys would go here.
Yeah. The one, that police car, he's in the big room. This guy. That runner is in that room. That fatty's in that room. Yep. Okay. Yeah, don't be sorry, Majay. Good catch.
No, this makes sense. I totally should have thought
it. Yeah. And I think this is like, even if this isn't the right way to play this mission, this is the safe way to keep going. We just made it harder for ourselves.
So then zero, okay.
Yep.
And then the one below that room, one.
Yep.
No, this is why we have the QC team. This is awesome. Yep. This is why people watch. They've said that this has helped them learn a bunch. So appreciate you guys, man. Thank you so much for speaking up.
Two.
You know that, Majay. Come on now. It's hot in Hawaii.
Mahalo, my brother.
Ohana means family. Ohana? What is it? Lilo and Stitch? What's he say?
I have never seen that movie.
You've never seen Lilo and Stitch with the little alien guy?
I don't know. That dude never did it for me, man. It's weird.
1-1.
Mahalo means family. Or Ohana.
All right, two more.
Yeah, there's actually not that many rooms.
You should have moved the zombies that are in the mall. You should have moved them back a spot, because then we had a zombie move phase, right?
The zombies that are what?
Okay, so we spawn the everything. We spawn the mall,
uh-huh.
Right? And then it's zombie turn. So they all move. So the ones that you just placed down, move.
Oh, right. So now they move as well.
Yeah, they move. Yeah.
This guy moved.
Yeah. But there were some zombies that were like existing on the board that were already moved. So you just leave those ones where they were. Okay. Yep. Yeah, they just come out. That comes out. That comes out. That goes to the next room. Yep. Same thing with that. That guy already moved. Okay. No, that guy already moved. Two of those guys were already moved, so only one guy moves out. Yep. 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 Okay, and now we do the five regular spawns.
Oh, jeez, you're cut.
Yeah.
Okay, now we do the five regular spawns. Okay, the room is now good. Welcome to Crit Camp. We do these often. Crit Camp Rewind, we like to call it. Okay, let's do five regular spawns. Not searching. Let's do some spawning. Okay. Top right, nothing.
No, the bottom left first.
Or bottom left, nothing. Yeah. Top right, good thing we're still in blue.
It makes it easy that we're still in blue. Okay. Police car one.
Batty.
Okay.
We should have said for the YouTube viewers, please fast forward about 10 minutes. So now it's legit. It's the integrity of the game, guys.
Yeah, integrity of the
we
game.
We apologize for messing up. We're rusty tonight, it seems. Oh, man, we're so rusty.
Okay. All right, two more.
Nothing?
Nothing.
One.
Okay. Okay.
Thanks for hanging in there with us.
So our turns are still the same.
Yes. Okay. Now we're on
Wanda. Now it's Wanda's. Okay.
All right, let's rethink Wanda's turn now.
Wanda can just go and start
shooting.
Thanks,
man. Thank you. So I'm going to go one.
Yeah, free move. You're free action.
Yeah. And I'm going to kill those two dudes.
Okay.
This is the thing now.
No, you have a free action.
Oh, right. Okay. There we go. I'm going to shoot those two dudes inside. Yeah. One, two.
Done.
Boom.
Okay. And remove the coin that was in there, the NEMA coin. You can even shoot the guy two spots in on the in their alley.
Yeah, I can. No. Oh, yeah, I can because it's an indoor alley, right?
Yep.
So I've got line of sight in there because it's like an outdoor area. Got him.
All right.
Then I'm moving in.
Yeah, nice, dude. Solid turn.
That's how we do. I got value there. Value town. We're in, boys. We're in.
All right, Achille.
Gotta get that X. Gotta get that X. I think I'm just gonna keep moving.
Yeah.
One, two.
We're going in.
We gotta get this car in there. That's our plan. Get the car in there with steady hand, boy. And get these boys out. Achille, get in there. One, two, three. He's out of runner range, so he's fine.
Yeah, the survivors are in line of sight in the barricades. You mean, Majay?
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, they're gonna start going to them.
Yeah, good call. Good call, though. It will affect movement, is what he's saying. Yeah. Okay, Rick.
Where is he? He's in the intersection.
Last guy to go.
He's got to catch up. Go into the mall. One, two, three.
One, two, three. In turn. Zombie turn.
Cool. All right.
Okay, these guys. One. So he's going to go towards that. So here. Or wait. They're all here. Sorry, they're all here.
Go through. Yeah.
So I'm just wondering, because that room that's just south of them up there, they can pass through.
Oh, so they were originally in that room, so they should have moved out. They should have moved to the left. They would have exited to the left. Yeah.
Oh, crap.
Okay, well, that kind of screws up Achille a bit. But they're in line of sight of the two dudes over there as well.
Yeah. So when it's line of sight, gets to the noisiest. When there's multiple things in line of sight, they go to the noisiest.
Right, so they're going to go towards the two dudes. Or, technically, the guys down there have four, so they would head towards Achille, right?
They would head towards Achille.
Because the guy's outside with four noise.
Yeah, and then since indoor alleys are like streets, they see all the way.
Yeah.
All the way down. Ugh, that's such an annoying split.
And then they split again?
No. No? Why would they split again?
No, you're right. So then he splits. He goes like that.
It's a stupid corner. They can't go in there, can they? Is that a door?
Yep.
And there's a guy there's a by the pimpmobile.
There's a door right there.
There's a guy by the pimpmobile. Yep.
Yeah, it sucks. There's a door. That's another corner where they're going to split up a bunch.
Okay. Oy. On purpose. Okay. Spawn.
Oh, jeez. Spawning the south. Abomination. Nice.
G-O-G.
That's what we need in here. We need one of those.
Yeah. Wouldn't be a game.
Enter the Abomination. Okay.
Great. One.
One. One. South. One. Every manhole.
We are on one. We are in four, five different.
That's it.
Yep.
That was four.
Yeah, we did the free turn. That's Taro.
Okay. All right. Bill's turn.
All right, where is he?
Right here. This got bad real quick after we corrected everything. Bad. Do I need to? Would it help if I tipped up the camera so you can see everything up there?
Yeah, I mean it's fine. I think for now, but you guys let us know. Bill, what are we going to do, dude? I guess I'm going to go into the mall.
We just got to be able to get back out to that car.
We're just going to have to all go. We have to go together. We can't split up. So
you think so?
Because I just feel like it's going to take all of us to handle the horde that's inside. The way we're rolling. Do you really think that we can just split? What would the other half do?
Well, we leave two dudes outside to sort of man the entryway to get back to the pimpmobile. Like maybe leave Raul and Nima Rick outside.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and the survivor rescue is a priority too. And I've got Achille in there to kind of bust them out in a second, if that was the plan anyway. But I totally forgot those guys came out the wrong way. So that screwed us a little bit.
Bill's just going to move up then. He's going to move up to where Wanda is.
I mean, you could
have
shot.
What do you have, one?
You could. That's only
two. Oh, yeah. You want to shoot south? Shoot south first and then move up too. Yeah.
What am I doing? Shoot south. Got him. Okay. Nima. So do we want to try to do that? Kind of manage this outer area with Nima and...
All you have is a 44 Magnum.
Yeah.
But yeah, you can do that. Give your free turn.
I'm gonna give my free turn to.
Yeah. I mean that is true, Majay. If we had moved the fatty group to the correct position to begin with, you never would have went up to that spot with Achille.
So you're saying I get a free one and I get to. Put him back one spot.
Yeah.
We're gonna give me that.
Yeah. I think that's fair.
Okay.
Yeah, because you never would have went up that far.
Just to get gone there. I would have stopped.
Yeah.
I was thinking about it, and then I stopped. Or move him the other way is what he's saying. Like I could have gone there. I probably would have done that to maximize my turns. Okay. Yeah. Cool. Everyone's agreeing. Yeah. I'm cool with that. Cool. Thanks, guys. Good call.
Right. Yeah. Sounds good.
All right. Everybody gets one. Right. Everybody gets one. Tell him, Spider-Man. Okay.
Achille. Yeah, Majay agrees. He would have gone west. Yeah.
All right, wait, who are we working on here? We're working on Nima. Who do I want to give my free turn to then? Is it beneficial to get out these? I mean, we got to get them out, but... I mean, I could dive in. Or who am I going to give the action to? That's the question. Who should I give this action to?
Who is left to go?
Pretty much... A lot of people, like everyone, except Bill, Wanda, Achille, Rick, and Raul.
Wanda, Achille. Can anybody kill the fatty?
Rick can, I think.
Does Wanda have the assault rifle? Give it to Wanda because she can shoot the runners, the toxic runners that are behind the fatty.
And she's got Pa's gun.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm done with that.
Give it to Wanda.
Yeah, give it to Wanda.
Okay, so Nima's turn. Okay, Nima has 44 Magnum. I mean, if we all go in, how are we going to get out? That's my question. How are we going to get back?
We'll find our way out. We're just the way that we're fighting in, we're going to have to fight our way out. I mean, you can leave some at the entrance. That's fine.
All right. One, two. So I'm thinking... I'll just go over one. You know, what sucks is their only place to search. I think we can search in those rooms just to the right of the door, too.
The rubble, these rooms?
I think we can search those.
I don't see why not. They're not indoor alleys.
Right. Okay, so I'm going to go over one. I'm going to shoot one south. Miss, of course.
Why not?
You're going to level up if you...
Oh, I missed.
Okay.
I'm going to back into the room.
Okay.
Ends the turn. Wanda.
All right, Wanda. Okay. So you have four actions.
We need to kill off this sort of fatty group, but the runners are the priority, right?
So yeah, shoot at kill the runners. Shoot at the runners.
They're two away. I got two range of two.
You have a free action, so.
I'm going to get a free action, right? One.
Got one.
Okay. Then I'll shoot at him again. Got one.
Okay, cool. Got him.
Nice. Okay, they're dead. Now I can shoot at this group. Do we want to go yellow? Why not, right? We got to...
Yeah, I guess it's time.
I mean, if I shoot at this group...
Yeah, and then somebody else can grab Pa's gun and shoot the fatty. Yeah,
or if I clear two of them... If I clear the walkers...
Yeah,
then
if you clear two of them, you can take a shot yourself. Yeah.
Come on, two kills, boys. Yes!
Nice.
Nice. That's a level up, too.
Level up.
Now you get another action too.
Yes, boys. Things are working out.
Yep, shoot this fatty.
Level up and get an extra action. That was only my second action?
Yeah.
I still have a third action, huh? Oh, that's right. So I'm going to shoot the fatty. Got him.
Boom.
Oh, yeah.
Now you can shoot this
dude, wanted
to the Weast Weast.
Yeah, I'm going to shoot Weast.
To the Weast Weast, you can shoot that group.
Yeah, I'm going to shoot at that group. That's true. Here we go. Shooting Weast. The three guys to the west. One. But it's a crit to round it out with a crit. Dude, that was finally a good turn.
Dude, oh my god. That was the most amazing turn.
Oh, yes.
Dude, this is great. Achille, you can, like, save some people.
It worked out, boys. It's going to be okay now. It's going to be okay.
Yeah.
I need a drink after that one, Wanda. Thank you. Okay. Wanda killed it.
Yep.
It's back out. Got it done, dude. She got it done. We need her to get slippery, which would be awesome.
Dude, release. Just go release the Kraken.
Should I unleash
release
them?
Those guys. Unleash them.
But which way should I unleash them? Should I unleash them to the east or the south entrance?
Yeah, I think to the...
Wait, can't... It takes me three actions to do it, though, right?
Yeah.
Wasn't that the... That's the rule, right?
What?
It takes me three actions to break down a barricade?
No, it takes you one swing of the crowbar to break down.
Well, that's ridiculous. Is that true? If I just want to destroy it, it takes one? Why am I just
It's like opening opening a door. Dude, I went over this with you like three times. you're having some issues today.
Yeah, reading the efficient page. A little bit. Okay, man. If that's the way it is. I'm gonna go one. Which one do we want to do, though?
I almost want to say south, but can our other dudes clean up? Who's left to go?
Rick and Raul. Rick has assault rifle, and he can't hit anything. Raul's got the chainsaw and the 44.
Yeah, I think you can release them south, and then Rick will move up and try to take out those guys.
It might keep them with us. Yeah. Okay. I agree with that. One, two, three. Okay. Let's bust it open.
Yeah. Nice.
They're free. We freed them, boys. Yes.
All right.
That gets this. Yay.
All right.
Now I think we get to instantly add them to the team now.
Yeah. Yes. And we have to decide who is controlling who.
Thiago and Amy are now game on.
You know, my preference is to control Amy, but I'll...
You can take Amy.
Yeah?
Or do you want to do Thiago just because of turn order? It makes more sense.
I was thinking maybe Thiago just to, like, all my guys, I go, and then go with your guys.
And this turn's going to be...
We'll do it that way.
Do we even get to play him this turn?
Yeah, why not?
It'll be a weird order, right? Because they'll come after Raul.
No, they'll come after Bill.
Bill went first this turn. So if we get to Raul, we play Thiago and Amy, and then we start the turn order over again. How do we remember this?
Wait, what was that?
By the rules, you can move them out and rebuild it for XP. You cannot rebuild them. It says that on the mission page. You're not allowed to rebuild the barricades, Majay. Good question, though. So, whatever. Do we just remember that Thiago and Amy go after Raul? You're trying to think how we can make this just flow easy.
Yeah.
I mean, we could just say they get a turn this round.
Yeah.
And then they're just in the turn order after Bill.
Yeah, let's just do it that way.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's just do it that way. We'll do a house rule on that one because it's a little funky with the app.
Okay. So Achille. Achille opened it. He's done. Rick's turn. Okay, yeah, that's how we'll do it.
Okay, so Rick will go north one, and then he'll shoot west.
Good call, though. Yeah, that's a good idea if we could do that, Myjay, because we do get XP for building a barricade, right?
Yeah.
That would be an interesting play. That would be awesome, especially with Wanda to get her slippery. But not going to happen. Bruh. Damn you, cool man, you're not. Made a guillotine. Thought of ahead. Tested this map. Okay, so you're going to go up and then shoot west?
Yep.
Okay. Assault rifles to the east. Got him, dude.
Boom.
Nice. 1-2. That's a level up.
Level up.
Nice. Dude, not even a threat. Yeah. Not even a threat.
Then, all right. I'm going to move one to the west and take a shot to the west.
One to the west, take a shot to the west.
Yeah.
Reroll, gets a one. Okay. Wasn't a reroll. It was actually just.
It was a cracked dice. Okay, cool.
Nice, dude.
Although clear our way to that green.
We kind of want him not to push in. We kind of want him to be going for the car.
We have to get the we have to get the key first.
Yeah. Just don't want it to get mobbed out there. All right, Raul.
What's he doing?
That's what I'm saying. I'm thinking like Rick should actually be swapping places with like Raul.
Only because he has the assault rifle, really.
Well, that and the fact that once we get the keys, you can just jump in the pimp mobile and drive in.
Is that how it works?
Yeah, once we get them, like, we've got them as a group.
Ghost me the keys?
Yeah, that's kind of how it works. I throw them out
through
the window.
The building.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
It's just like when you get the keys to unlock a door, everyone can unlock the door now. And Myjay is clarifying, yeah, Survivor can entirely break a barricade in the same way he would open a door. That's ridiculous.
Okay. Yeah, that's fine. I can backtrack with Rick and just stay out there.
Yeah.
So Raul will go in then.
Yeah,
so
it's not
he'll
too
go
crazy
one, two,
yet.
Three.
Where would you like to go? Would you like to shoot and go in or just go in?
Shoot and go in.
Shoot to the south?
Yep.
Oh, he nails a crit before he...
Crit.
Boom. Cheers, boys.
All right. Nice.
I assume that's what you were thinking.
Yep.
Okay, so now what we were going to do... is give
we're,
them
we'll
two
give
turns.
Thiago a, yeah, we'll give Thiago a turn. We'll give Amy a turn. We'll do the zombie turn. But then in the turn order, they'll just go in the order of the app, which is right after Bill.
Okay, so then we'll skip them being starters. So Thiago gets a turn now.
Yes.
And you want me to control Thiago, or would you like to control Thiago?
Oh, yeah, I will because it's in
okay.
the order.
Yeah, baby.
So
I feel like I need a soundboard for
and he has three actions. One, two, three.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to go more to safety. I'm going to go where Rick is, I guess. And then I'm just going to hop into one of those rooms to the east at some point and start searching.
Yeah, baby! Yeah!
Yeah, baby. Okay, so what are you doing?
I'm going to Rick. I love telling you my moves 3-4 times.
Wait, what are you? You're going to go to Rick? Okay. And you're the silver pants dude, by the way.
Okay. Very stylish.
Hey, Austin Powers would wear that, you know. There you go. Boom, because he's
very Randy.
Wait, what's his ability? I've never really played with him. Reaper Melee. So he's kind of like Fred.
But only with melee.
Yeah, he gets to kill an extra identical zombie if he kills him with the thing. Cool. Okay, now we're just going to
Give him the chainsaw. That'd be good. Not a yep. bad play.
Good call. Good yeah. call. Next level, dude. Next level, Majay. Okay, Amy. What do we want to do with Amy? What room are you hoping to search in?
If we kill this zombie that's coming out, I'll go in there.
Excuse me. Oh, right. That's your plan in there.
Otherwise, I'll go to the east and search in there.
And specifically, we cannot search in those rooms either.
What, you're saying we can't?
No, in our room that we spawned.
Oh, in the room we came from. Yeah, we can't search in the room.
What does Achille have? Does he have anything to spare?
He has a crowbar and something else. Crowbar. Submachine gun. Oh, hey.
I mean, I could take the submachine gun to kill that guy. Yeah. All right, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to move out for free.
Get her. Yeah, that's pretty good.
She jumps out. She... I know this is weird. I'm just marking her actions just so I know what's going on. She takes the submachine gun from Achille.
Mm-hmm.
For her second action.
Yep.
Third action. Is that smart of me to move down one and just do it?
Yeah, this is still really early in the... Yeah. No, this is the last person to go.
Whatever. We go hard.
All right, yeah.
We're going hard. She's angry. Okay, missed.
Just got that atrophied trigger finger.
And good thing Rick's there. Okay, man. Now we're just going to blow through and get it back to the correct turn order, right?
Yeah, so it's zombie turn right now.
Right. So I'm just going to do this until it's Nima's starting. Okay, this is where it will be starting. Just ignore all the words flying by if you're new to the thing. Let's do the zombie turn. Okay. So, zombie turn. Start over here. This is going to come here. Here. Or no, this one. Split.
Yeah, those move up. That guy's line of sight. He's just gonna move down.
This guy. He's gonna move over. This guy splits.
He's all moving here. Yeah.
He goes 1, 2, splits.
Yep. Oh, that is true, Majay. If we do get an activation, Achille can just come in there and whack him with the crowbar. That ability, man, that zombie link is good.
Dude, zombie link saved the day. All right, spawn these things. Three toxic walkers.
Oh, hey, look at that. We got into yellow at the perfect time. We would have spawned a toxic abomination if we were still in blue.
Hell yeah. Dodge that bullet.
Nice, nice.
Cars outside. Two OGs?
Yeah, two OG runners.
Two walkers.
And one more. And let me know if you want to do an edit break real quick.
Yeah. All right, this is looking good. Things are turning around. Let me clear these. Okay. All right, guys. We're going to take a little quick edit break here, moving into part 3. It's looking pretty good, Lyle. I'm feeling good about
this.
After
an abysmal start, it's looking...
Yeah.
Looking all right.
We appreciate you guys hanging out with us. Sorry for that. Man, we haven't had a big rewind in a while, right?
Yeah.
That was our first rewind in quite a while.
That was our first rewind. You know, and it wasn't even that bad because not a whole lot happened in our turn. So.
And you guys helped us a lot with that, too. Thank you so much for pointing that out and making sure we're getting these answers. Whew, got to start 2016 right. We got to do this right.
All right.
All right. So we'll be back for part 3 when we're going to hopefully blow through this. I think once we get that car, this thing's going to move along quickly. We already got the survivors. So let's rock and roll, guys. I'm excited.
All right.
See you guys.
Let's do it.
Part 3.